Uh-huh. All right, buddy. Oh, that was right in front of this lady. Yeah. Enjoy that number to that bakery. Everyone, welcome to Drug Simulator. I am going to learn what it's like to be a drug dealer, and I guess we can all learn together. Why is that on fire? Holy shit. That's not good. All right, let's go ahead and look. I got my backpack. I'm going to go ahead and look around. This game looks really good, though. I'm surprised. Workstation is currently available. So what's my throwback? Oh, God. Damn, you can, like, throw that shit in case the cops are like, bam! Oh, that's not B. Bam! Hold B. Oh, you got to hold B. Okay, so we're running. We're like, oh my God, the cops, go. We just threw it. Like, it's not our backpack, officer. It's not our backpack. I promise you. Yeah, it's going to be tight. Okay, let's go ahead. Can I go on the laptop? Nope. Can I leave? I want to leave.
Ah, booze and weed. The ancient enemies of short-term memory.
Who the fuck are you?
Yesterday, you got so fucked up that even I forgot where the keys are. Search the apartment. They gotta be here somewhere.
I've gotta find the key. You're kidding me. Oh, there it is. Apartment keys. Well, that was hard. Okay, where'd they go? Is it in my backpack? I don't know. Maybe I have them. Oh, shit. We out. Do I gotta shut my door and lock it? It's a simulator, so I would... Nope, I guess not. Yes, it's not that big of a deal to lock my door. It's not like I got any drugs right now anyways. I don't have a key to that door. I want to go outside. I want to see what's going on outside. See how good this game looks. I mean, honestly, it doesn't really look that bad. I've seen Rich playing it and stuff before, and honestly, oh, you could just jump over. Oh, shit. That's not bad. Okay, what's my task? Oh, my God, what's going on? Is that what happens in real life when a train passes? No, I don't think so. Train passes and you are having a, like, cardiac arrest on the side of the road. What the fuck, dude? Oh, that's great. Oh, my God. All right. What is my... How do I actually open the phone, though? Okay, here we go. Messages, calls, tasks available. Okay, how do I... It said go into the phone. Oh, wow. I can even lean in this bitch. Oh, here we go. Left LMB to unlock RMB for map. F for flashlight. Oh, shit. I got a flashlight. Nice. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I'm unlocking and locking Discord up in this bitch. Okay, so this is... I gotta unlock... Understand. Okay, so the map. I gotta go to the map then, probably. My shit needs to lock, man. Okay, I got the task. It was right there. When you open the phone, it says, go and meet Eddie at the local square. I don't know where the local square is, but I assume it has to look like a square. I would just take a wild guess. But look, if I don't know what Eddie looks like, he could look like a crackhead. He could look like a simple man. Who knows? Okay, here we go. At the bottom, I got points of interest. Here we go. Because every drug dealer has points of interest, HUD. Makes their life so easy. I think this is the square. This has to be the square. I'm coming up on it. Everyone needs to calm their dogs down. This has to be... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're here. Eddie, where you at, my man? You Eddie? What's up, dude? You're not Eddie? Eddie?
You're here.
Oh, shit. How you doing, man?
Sit down. I'll brief you up.
How do I sit? Can we just crouch? How the... Can we sit all the way over there?
Well, come on. What are you waiting
for? I'm fucking trying to sit. Oh, here we go.
Doobie?
Yeah. Go ahead. Let's see. Cue take.
Here you go. That's what you're going to be selling, so test it out. You know what? Sometimes when I get these so-called second thought kind of things, I come here. Sit down and just watch this shit.
What, the sirens?
You know, every
or the plaque?
The US has this bull.
That siren sounds so good.
Always reminds me of who we are to them. Helps keep me focused. Anyway, how was the party?
Oh shit, man.
Yeah, you young motherfuckers tend to do that. Nowadays, I'd be fucked up big time for a week if I'd party that hard in one evening.
You're going to give me the stash? I'm trying to get this shit started.
You stretched up, because we've got some jobs to do.
Also, your jacket's extremely faded, my man.
I'm your main and only contact in the cartel.
Oh, shit. We're working with the cartel in this bitch.
In and out goes through me.
Uh-huh.
From now on, I'm your daddy, your boss,
okay.
Your fucking wife, all in one person.
Sounds good.
You need dope? You write to me. You got the cash for the cartel? I take it. You shit your pants? I need to know before you change your underwear.
There it is.
Straightforward. We're going to start basic. Grass and air. There are three packages waiting for you in a dead drop at the back of the supermarket. Grab them, go home, and get your laptop. There'll be clients writing you soon. You make them sales, and I'll get back to you soon after. Questions?
Hope I actually get to use a gun in this game. How do I recognize the dead drop? Drug sales through a laptop? I'm going to do... How do I...
Oh, you're a smart boy. You'll find it. Anyway, get
there
to
we
work.
Go. Thanks, man.
Gotta go.
Appreciate
we'll
it.
See you later.
All right, I'm out. I'm out. Later, dude. Okay. All right.
Just in case you're wondering,
600 XP
are hidden drop points where you will retrieve smaller packages.
Yo. Yo,
trash bins,
hole
in the ground,
happened?
A big crack in the wall, you
oh,
name
you
it.
Don't know what I'm talking
They're
about,
usually
huh?
marked by some kind of symbol, so you should find it pretty easy.
Marked by a symbol. Oh shit, we got a dead drop. Dead drop. Items held too long in public containers may end up stolen. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, that's not a fucking dead drop? Maybe it's on the inside. Okay, we got another dead drop over here. That cursor on the bottom is a little bit daunting, but I mean it's doable. Okay, I dubbed the dead drop right there.
There it is. See it?
Oh shit, we got I hear a cop. There we go.
Alright.
Yo, I didn't do nothing. I'm over here taking a piss.
Client should be messaging.
What you looking at, lady?
Moment now. You'll get notifications on new messages on your phone. But to read them.
Oh, it's right by my house. That's all bad.
On a laptop.
Okay, we're going back to the house. Tasks available. We got tasks upon tasks. Why can't I see? Oh yeah, I think it shows read and accept orders from three clients. Okay, how do I get up in my dwelling? Okay, here we go. All right, so far so good. We're working off the simplest. Difficulty here, but I think that's better in my case because clearly this shit is some next level shit. ShadyCom.
This is ShadyCom.
Oh my god.
A special fancy dark web communicator. This is where you order the merchandise from Eddie, and this is where your clients will contact you. It also has other options, but we'll get to that in time.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. We got heard that you sell MJ. I need 3G. Urgent. Yo. Would need 3Gs of MJ. You have, okay, everyone wants the weed. Fett. Oh, we're out here right now. Holy shit. Okay, let's go ahead. Confirm order. I'm on it, mate. We'll visit you. Okay, cool. Let's get all these. Does he just auto-reply like the same? Oh no, it actually is different. I'll get the dope and visit you.
You might need that
sounds
sexy
so sketchy.
Red backpack on the cupboard.
I already got it.
I know you're probably used to those sissy casual games where money's stored in a magic cloud under God's fucking pillow, but it ain't the case for us here.
Actually, I play Escape from Tarkov, and I think
so
that game shits on this inventory system.
First clients.
But I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Okay. ShadyCom, through ShadyCom, you can order drugs, communicate with your clients, choose a person to contact list, and click the chat input fields and options. After confirming orders, the clients will show up on the minimap, find them, deliver the ordered packages, and you're good. Have I got access to my workstation? Nope. Okay, new deliver. How do I open my inventory, though? Oh, there we go. Just press tab. Hold tab for phone. Okay, yeah, I got two times. All right, that's good. We're chilling. That's not my exit. That's someone else's house. Sorry about that. All right, we got three drop-offs. So we got one person here. So I think, okay, no, they're all on the map. What's the location? 19. We're going to get this guy first since he's super close. Oh, yeah, super sketchy, my dude. How you doing? Got the dope? Yeah, here it is. Nah, sorry, be right back. Yeah, here it is. I think he wants... Oh, drugs expected. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't want to give two. I don't know how to... Oh, wait. Hold on. Drag single. Alt drag. Oh, there we go. You just... Okay. We're good. Except... All right, you good? Enjoy that shit, man.
Did I tell you? Backpacks have downsides as well.
What? Why?
The bigger the backpack, the slower you run.
Oh, yeah, well, thank you.
The more suspicious you may appear to the police.
Why? I'm just over there carrying batteries.
Now that's your problem.
This guy definitely wants the hard shit. Oh, we got cash. Okay, what does he want? Yep, I knew it. Uh-huh. All right, buddy. Oh, that was right in front of this lady. Yeah. Enjoy that number to that bakery. You're going to enjoy it. All right, we got one more. This person seems to be relatively far. I wonder if a cop sees me, if they're going to, like, freak out if I'm running or something like that. Do I have to, like, always play it cool? Or can I run? Guess you can't climb over that. Oh, yeah. How's it going? I have a feeling one of these is going to go down. Level 2. Okay. All right, you've just made your first few sales and made some money. The client should be ordering more soon. Get to the computer, order more dope from Eddie, and resupply your stock. Okay, well, there we go. Back and forth. You got to love it. Drug dealer simulator. We out here. Let's see. We got new messages. It says I have new messages, but I don't. Maybe it's a Taz. Order dope. Check the gas station for powdered additives. There's a gas station. Let's run to the gas station really quick. Okay, well, let's go home. We'll go on the computer, get some more stuff ordered, and I think it'll unlock whatever the fuck the gas station is. I'm not sure what that is or what that means. Okay, what do we need to order? I think it's maybe just the same stuff. I don't know how much it wants me to get. So I'm just going to order a very basic amount. And then I got to go pick it up at a drop. Cool, should have it ready around 30 minutes. We'll get back to you. Deliver cash to car. How much cash do I have, though? $116. I don't think I need to make a drop off yet. Order deliveries take some time. It depends mostly on how large the package is. Remember to always plan this ahead. Eddie will inform you when your package is ready to retrieve. In the meantime, you can either find some other tasks to do or wait. Hit T while in the hideout to open the wait dialog. What is that? Is that like speed time up or something? I have no idea what that just did. Let's see. Awesome. Would need 2 grams of grass. You have some? Fuck, I should have probably got more. $5 a gram. I think I got 10 grams. Yeah, I got 10 grams of grass and then 10 of amp. So technically I should be good, but I don't know. Your pack is waiting for you at the truck tire. You can pick it up. All right, let's go ahead and do this then. All right, we got to go get the package then. Gaining new clients. You have 3 clients so far. That's cute, but it won't get you far. Try to grow your business. You need to unlock more areas and keep your respect high. Get to the computer to learn more about gaining new sales areas. Okay, well, first I need to go collect my dope and then get that one sale that I have pending, and then we can go ahead and see exactly what new areas we could fuck with. I think as soon as I play this a little more, it'll be a little easier to understand exactly where and what I should be doing. I don't think I'm going the right way. Marijuana. That's great. Okay. Damn, this drop is super far. Okay, we're coming up on it right now. We'll be able to get it. But this is dumbass far. Where is the truck tire? Back behind here, I would assume. Where's the drop? Oh shit, this is a gas station. Where the fuck is the drop? Interesting. Okay, so I don't need anything of that right now, but it's interesting to look and see what she's got. Okay, bye. Holy shit. Okay, the drop says it's back here. I'm a little bit far back. Oh shit. That's a police station. They got some nice ass cars. Looks like the drop is on the other side of the fucking police station or something. 5 tasks available. Shit. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Where's the drop? Oh, X marks the spot. Got that. Got that. Okay. Let's go ahead and get to our fucking shit. Who do we got calling? Eddie?
Yo, I heard the authorities got pissed by that tire fire situation, and they're sending more police on the streets.
Uh-oh.
Watch out for patrols while you run around. They might be nosy.
Okay, so I've got to watch out running around. This is where we're going to start seeing cops then. Okay, we've got fire over here. I don't want to run into any cops. Okay, we're close to buyer. It gets in here. Oh shit, here we go. How you doing, man? Okay, I think I gotta go back to the house really quick because something's not set up right. Something is, I think I gotta break down those 10 grams that I have because right now it's just not working. Where the fuck is my house? Oh, here it is. I just gotta learn this damn map. It's confusing. Okay, hopefully my... Oh shit, here we go. Workstation. Workstations are the furniture-based equipment. Here you can customize your drug lab, store drugs, substances meant for mixing and processing. This is also a place for product to its final weight proportions prepared for sale. Hit I while at the workstation to view the workstation manual. Okay.
You're in workstation mode now.
Let's see what he's got to say.
Your lab to mix and produce whatever you desire. Remember chemistry classes back in school? No? Yeah, me neither. Fuck it, who cares, right? You'll find more info in the workstation.
Oh, that's dope, dude. Holy shit. Oh, here we go. Okay, I got it. I got it. So you got to put it in the jar to be able to package it, and we're going to create one of 2 grams. Okay, I get it now. So let's go ahead and put this in there. We're going to add that shit. Now it makes sense. Now it makes sense. So now in my inventory, I should have... Okay, we're good. I just heard a... Did I just hear a gunshot out there? What the fuck? Okay. So let me put this in in some type of jar as well, too. So that way it stays... Good. All right, we're going to put that in there. I think I got 10 grams, so we're just going to do white amphetamine. All right, cool. So now we're good to actually bounce from the workstation, get this shit actually dropped off, because I should have nothing in my inventory. Absolutely fantastic. All right, how are we going to do this? Oh, it's got 10. Okay, I never went that far. Okay, package product, new package. 2 grams, create, add to inventory. Now that should be 8 grams. Save your game is now online. Okay, thank you very much for that. Checking inventory. Oh, here goes my whole screen shaking again. All right, we got it. We're good. I got this shit, ladies and gentlemen. Slow and steady, learning a new game. Gotta love it. And I also got Thief Simulator and a whole bunch of other stuff that we're gonna be trying, so slow and steady. Where's our client? Because he's probably going to lose his mind with how long he's had to wait. Should be right around the corner. I still have yet to see a cop, though, which is surprising. What's up, man? How you doing? I got that shit. Sorry about the wait. Sorry about the wait. All right, man. Have a good one. Okay, unlock East Town. I don't know where that's at. I don't know where it wants me to go. Does it want me to go, like, back inside? Oh, I got new shit on my laptop. That's what it is. Yo, yo, 2 grams of MJ. I got you. Confirm order. Now it's all starting to make sense. 2 grams. Any chance you got to be more specific? Gotcha, gotcha. So it's going to be 222. All right, your package will be waiting for you. I'm going to probably have to get more. Let's just get more while I'm here. I'm just going to do 10 again just to make it easy. My limit's only 10? Oh, shit. Okay, well, maybe we can't get that right now. So let's go ahead and get us a little bit more shit since we've just... Let's see here. Package product. We're going to do... I think it's 2. So we need 2 quantities of 2. Okay, now we're good. Yep. This actually is not... This is pretty fun. Holy shit. Once you get going and you kind of get to the part where you know what's up and then you can actually start packaging shit and buying it a lot faster, that fucking staircase is going to be the death of me. I can see it now. Oh, I feel like I didn't... did I respond? Oh, yeah, I did. We're good. We got our clients out. Yep, yep, yep. Fuck the police. They ain't going to find me. I need a stamina increases. Do they have it? Do we sell any shit inside or is it like just all outside drug deals? You're the dealer? Yes, I am. Do you not remember me from last time or? All right, you have a good one. We outski. Can't waste any time. If you're selling the drugs, you're just running around. We're exercising. This is not a high crime or drug area. This is just a place where people like to exercise often. Where is that person? I saw him on the map. Are they in my complex area? Oh shit, here he is. Man, you gotta get a little bit farther away from the house than that shit. You can't be coming to the fucking... the crib. Shit. Hey man, get out of here. You're gonna make shit hot. Oh, I hear a cop. Let's go ahead and see what he's up to. I'll see what he looks like. Oh shit, police patrols. During the day, the police may sometimes stop and check you if they consider you suspicious. Various variables like your behavior, looks, carried backpack, or the intensity of the crime in the area may affect that decision. Try to stay nice and calm around the police patrols. Don't run from them. Well, that's if you don't have a kilo of coke in your pants, then run like hell. Yeah. How you boys doing? How you boys doing? Looking mighty weird. Why do you guys have the weird, That's not good. Keep it walking, gentlemen. Nothing to see here. Okay. I wonder if we could, like, just play it so cool that we never get into any, like, police interaction with them. That would be pretty interesting, because I have a feeling they're going to just... The coding is going to make it so they, like, walk up on us when we're doing, like, this major sophisticated coke deal or some shit like that. Right, we gotta check the laptop, see if I got any new requests for people, from people. Looks like we took care of all of our stuff. I'm going to do... How much money do I have? I have $176 in cash. So I have to pay Eddie back. I should probably see how much that is going to be so we can get this episode wrapped up. Deliver cash to cartel. I have cash for you. Can we meet? All right, waiting for you at my place. Your debt is 120. Okay, so I'm going to make some money out of this. Not too much. Let's go get this dropped off to Eddie. I think it's almost nighttime. Where does Eddie live, though? Hopefully it's not too far. All right, we're going to return the debt to Eddie. Police hours. What the fuck is that? What? What is that? What is a...
All inhabitants are to proceed to their quarters. Individuals.
All right, man, we got to get out of here because this shit's going to go down. May face consequences. What is this police state? Atención, atención. Oh, and it's even in Spanish. That's how you know it's going to get down in Rio. Holy shit. Oh, CC. Oh, this is going to be bad, dude. I see how they did it. What is this? Like, this is perfectly... what the fucking quarantine fucking shit? Oh, God. All right, so we got some money. Can I put my cash on the table? Is that... Can I... Oh, fuck. We're dropping stacks. It's in all different languages. You gotta love it. Okay, how... Oh, the backpack... Be nice if I could move the cash. Oh, there it is. I was like, I just dropped my cash and I don't know where it went. That's not good. I'm trying to get it on the fucking workbench, but this is, I don't know how to move anything on the workbench either. So, okay, we got shit dropped off. So we're looking a lot better here. Actually looks like real money. We're gonna drop the backpack as well too. I'm just gonna keep it on the ground. I got some type of email coming in. Oh, we can unlock it. Nice. And that's how you do that. We got one new message. All right, waiting for you at my place. Your debt totals. Heard that you sell weed, correct? 2 grams. Urgent. 2 grams. Urgent. Yeah, clearly, you guys. It's a police state right now. Choose your spray symbol. The symbol you choose used to mark your territory. Territory making marking is a good tool for raising and keeping respect on sale areas for maintaining client and order flow. Fucking 420 for sure. Hell yeah. All right. So we've got all that now. So I think that's a good time for us to wrap this episode up here. Definitely interesting. I can't wait to get in here and do the next episode in the police hours, which still doesn't make any sense to me. But nonetheless, this game is actually really cool. And I think it's going to be pretty fun to continue to play it. It's just different. You know what I mean? I'm not used to playing games like this, and I think taking a thumbnail in this game is going to be quite difficult in the end of the day as well too. But nonetheless, thank you all so much for coming out and watching this episode of drug dealer simulator, whatever the fuck, drug simulator, there it is, and we will see you next episode.